bookshelf tour, but it's my mom's bookshelf. My mother loved learning English when she was younger, so here you can see lots of books related to learning English back in the 70s and 80s and 90s. And these are the books my mother used to teach me English for the first time when I was 6 years old. This is the very first English Indonesian dictionary that I owned. It was my favorite. You can see here there are lots of colorful pictures and easy explanations. And here are some English fiction books you can find on my mom's bookshelf. They have quite easy English to follow because they're made for English learners. That's all for now. See you in my next videos. Bye bye.